website is dedicated to basic prosthodontics, primarily for new learners, but it's also good refresher training for experienced dental practitioners. There are many advantages to using dental education in this way. One of them is the fact that it's portable. You can learn anywhere and anytime. There's an internet connection and a device for using the internet. It's also documentable in that you can go back, review, and you're going to get the same lecture, the same way, the same time. So it's learnable. The material can be learned. It can be used as standardized course material across various programs. For instance, if you have more than one lecture session, everyone gets the same basic information. And there's really no question about what was said, when, where, or how. This allows students to access the material outside of the conventional classroom, which is a great advantage today. It allows students to come to class with questions. They will have the ability to review the material beforehand. They can formulate their questions, and the lecturer can be spending more time answering thoughtful questions. The material is visual, with audio for further amplification and explanation. So while the audio is not the primary thrust, most of the material is presented visually. The audio helps further amplify and explain what's going on. The audio is in accurate English language with captioning in most videos. Fundamental principles of prosthodontics are provided with various lectures on each particular subject, with an explanation of how the laboratory procedures are carried out, and also with demonstrations of techniques such as tooth preparation, which is very important in the pursuit of prosthodontic education. This material is provided in the spirit of sharing knowledge. It is the accumulated wisdom of many dental educators and laboratory technicians over the years. And I'd like to thank you, the dental learner, and the future dentists. For interested viewers, this is a link to another channel with some other interesting videos, which I hope that you will be able to watch. And thank you very much.